Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show a glass painting video for you. Here I'm using wine bottle and perfume bottles for painting. We can use different colors of 3D liner for drawing the outline. This can be made colorful using glass paints. So here I'm showing a perfume bottle and I've drawn an outline of a cherry bunch using white 3D liner. This is a 3D liner. It's available in many colors in the market. So I've drawn a bunch, cherry bunch using this 3D liner. This is another bottle which I've given outline using black glass liner. This is also available in many colors. So I basically use black color, which is most frequently used. So I'm gonna color this bottle right now. While coloring, the outline should be dried out completely for 2 hours, because if we don't, this paint will get smudged with the outline. So we are coloring the leaves in green color. We can remove the excess paint or air bubbles using a earbud, and this is used to clean the outlines of the liner. And when we draw this, we should always keep in straight upright position or in a comfortable position where the paint does not flow off quickly. This is another bottle which is completely dried off. This is it is given a golden outline, and we painted a cherry in this bottle. This is another bottle, perfume bottle. It's the paint green and yellow is used to paint the leaf, and it gives an alternative color to it. And we can decorate the wine bottles and keep indoor plant in it. It will be a good decoration for our house, and we can also gift it to our friends. So I've used some solvent based watercolors, glass paints and glass liners. We can also use different types of glass colors, mainly water based and all. So this is another one. We can use this perfume bottle as a paperweight, which is not easily available in the market. So this is a way to remove our stress and get completely in craft. So if you like our channel, please subscribe to it, turn on the notification bell and like our video. Thank you.